power comes from sharing knowledge. Learning from one another's experience could benefit the sustainable growth of every society. And the more scientific it is done, the more influential it becomes. With effect from this year, WAALM Academy have decided to confer an honorary award of excellence to organizations that are contributing to Persian community with an international spectrum. Ladies and gentlemen, the honorary award of 2008 goes to British-Iranian Business Association, represented by its president, Mr. Babak, Emamian.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Dorbayani, Marjan, thank you very much. Thank you very much for this award. And it's an honor and a privilege to be chosen for this award. Now, I'd like to say something to the artistic community because I represent the business community. And let me start with this. The essence of a civilization, of any civilization, is captured in its celebrations. So let me repeat that. The essence of any civilization is captured in its celebration. What do I mean? I mean, the way we celebrate, how and what we celebrate, it says a lot about us as British, Iranians, Americans, Italians, French, whatever you want to say. So how we celebrate, what we celebrate, and when we celebrate, it defines us. Now, as Iranians, generally, we have this tendency to celebrate more the past than the future. Now, there is nothing wrong with that, because from celebrating the past, we can learn a lot. But my friends, let me tell you, it is the actions of present, the actions and people of present who are going to determine the path to the future. Now, you ask me, where do you come in? Let me go a little bit further. Just one other point, and then I summarize it all together. As we've been seeing, we live in a world that people are either trying to destroy each other or defame each other. So for the last 15 years at BIBA, we have tried to offer hope and motivation by celebrating the success of British Iranians as the second highest earners in United Kingdom. I think that worth it a look. Now, it is people like you and people who are outside in the United Kingdom who've made it possible, that proven that we are okay. We know how to be productive, and we've proven it through statistics. We are the second highest earners in the United Kingdom. But in business community, that's the only way we know how to celebrate, let me tell you. So we need you, the artistic community, to help the business community communicate with greater society. So it's events like this which brings us together. You artistic people, I am incredibly impressed by you. But while you are very good at communicating, let me tell you something. The engine of economy is us, the business community. We need to work together. And if we learn nothing, is if we don't talk, we get nowhere. If we talk, we might get somewhere. So that's where WAALM comes in. Thank you very much for creating this opportunity so we talk to each other. Thank you very much.